हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू क्रेजी कंप्लेंट्स।
दिस इज मी गना,
दिस इज रितेश।
सो गाइस, टुडे वी आर गोइंग रिएक्ट टू अ टीजर ऑफ एपिक मलयालम मूवी एंड इट स्टार्स नन अदर देन आवर फेवरेट
लालटेन। यस, एंड गाइस यू माइट हैव ऑलरेडी गेस्ड व्हाट इट इज। या मरक्कर लाइन ऑफ द अरेबियन सी ऑफिशियल टीजर 1 हैज बीन रिलीज जस्ट फ्यू आवर्स अगो एंड वी नो इट स्टार्स मोहनलाल सर एंड इट इज डायरेक्टेड एंड रिटन बाय प्रियदर्शन। एंड या द टीजर हैज बीन रिलीज एंड वी आर सो एक्साइटेड टू वॉच इट बिकॉज प्रीवियसली वी हैव ऑलरेडी रिएक्टेड टू द टीजर अपडेट विच हैज बीन देयर एंड ट्रेलर विच हैज बीन रिलीज 1 ईयर अगो सो वी हैव रिएक्टेड एंड इट वॉज सो प्रॉमिसिंग। द मूवी वॉज मेड ऑन सच अ लार्ज ह्यूज स्केल एंड वी हैव सीन इट हैज अ वेरी ह्यूज स्टार कास्ट लाइक स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम इवन कीर्ति सुरेश, सुनील शेट्टी सर इज ऑल्सो देयर, प्रणव मोहनलाल सर इज देयर, सुहासिनी एंड मेनी अदर स्टार्स वी हैव ऑलरेडी सीन। सो फाइनली द टीजर इज देयर। द मूवी हैज बीन विल बी रिलीजिंग ऑन डिसंबर 2nd आई गेस एज पर द लास्ट वीडियो व्हिच वी हैव सीन। एंड सो गाइस, विदाउट वेस्टिंग एनी टाइम,
लेट्स
गेट इनटू द टीजर गाइस।
3, 2, 1 गो।
Wow, you battle scene. Wow. Wow.
Super short but super exciting and interesting. Yeah, actually the video was very short, but the glimpses which were shown was very epic actually, and the starting we have seen the war kind of scene, which was shown, the fire was coming and all the ships were burning and all, and we have seen Mohanlal sir killing someone, and also the fire was coming and all the ships were burning and all, and we have seen Mohanlal sir killing someone, and also he was in such a warrior kind of mode, and yeah guys, it's so exciting actually. So they have said teaser one, so I think they will release a series of teasers,
yes, maybe.
So
it would be so interesting to watch.
That's why I guess teaser. It's so short, maybe.
Yeah, maybe. And yeah, if any other teasers also come, guys, we'll definitely watch it.
Of course.
So stay tuned to our channel for that. And Mohanlal sir, and obviously he seeing him in such a role, it's actually very interesting and also
it's
exciting
so
for us.
Yeah,
because we have not seen him in such a role. Like a warrior kind of role, so it will be very interesting to see him playing such a huge epic role. And
yes,
also as I said guys, the movie, there is a lot of hype on the movie.
Yes,
since actually 1 year ago also, because of the COVID pandemic the movie has been delayed, and even though the trailer has been released 1 year before, but now at last we are seeing the movie in theaters on December 2nd I guess. So guys, that's our reaction to Marakkar, the Lion of the Arabian Sea.
Yes, it's fantastic.
Yeah, it's fantastic. And we hope in the coming days we'll get more glimpses of, of the movie, of the teasers and trailers in the form
so
of teasers and trailers.
So that we could see and
enjoy.
Yeah,
so that we could see the epicness of the movie and all. So guys, as I said previously also, we have reacted to the teaser update and trailer of the movie.
Yes.
So I'll provide the links here, so please go and watch. And also not only that, we have reacted to mashups of different heroes including Mohanlal sir. So I'll also give some of the links and playlist at the end of this video. So please go and watch our reaction to those videos. So guys, that's the end of the video.
So if you like this video, please hit the like button and also subscribe to
Crazy Dumplings.
And also don't forget to hit the bell icon thing for notifications.
So guys, one last thing. If you want to get in touch with me on Instagram, I'll provide my Instagram handle below. I'll put the link also in the description so you can DM me whatever requests you have. We'll get back to them as soon as possible.
We'll meet you next week again.
Bye.